few things on my mind that I need to know. And if you answer some of them questions, you might be able to tell me so. Why so many people suffer when they ain't done nothing wrong? Why so many people suffer when they ain't done nothing wrong? Why is it that one day you're here and just like tomorrow you're gone? Just like that. Talk about it. Thank you.